Well, happening today, Metro officials are inspecting early voting machines. Right now, they're preparing for early voting to begin on Wednesday here in Davidson County. Now, if you'd like to cast your ballot early, you'll be able to choose where you'd like to vote. There are no assigned locations. Early voting sites are open during the day, some evenings, and on Saturday. The last day to early vote will be October 31st. For a full list of early voting locations and hours, head to Nashville.gov.